For the next 4 years, I will be attending Robert Morris University doing track and field, and I would like to thank everyone who has supported me on this journey.
Hi, my gorgeous girl. Congratulations on picking a school. You are going to do great things. You're going to be successful and all of that good stuff. I'm happy for you. I'm excited. You don't have to be so stressed out now. You can breathe. But RMU is a very good school. You chose wisely. They should be lucky that they have a girl like you to grace their stage and their campus. Because you're awesome. And I love you.
Jordan, I just want to say I'm so proud of you. And I know you're going to do great things. I love you.
Hey JJ, it's your TT, just on here to congratulate you on your commitment to Robert Morris University and also on your graduation. I am so proud of you. Can't wait to see the magic that you make, sweetheart. Keep up the good work.
Congratulations. Robert Morris, you got the best person. I'm proud of you. You'll do good things and continue to believe in yourself. Love you.
Hey Jordan girl, it's Coach Jay, the mental fitness coach. I always knew you were a sprinter, but congratulations on your commitment to throwing at the next level. Just remember, your success started when you chose to face every obstacle and honor and trust yourself through the process. You'll have plenty more opportunities to keep doing that as you keep going, but in the meantime, we celebrate you, big dog.
Hey Jordan, it's Coach Toby. Congratulations on signing with Robert Morris. Look forward to seeing what you're able to do at the next level.
Hey, JJ, Coach Auger here. We all just want to say congratulations on your official signing to RMU. You're getting a good one. Let's finish the season strong. Go Warriors.
Congrats to going to college.
Congrats on going to college.
Congrats, Jordan. I love you.
Congrats, Jordan, on going to college.
Congrats on going to college.
Congrats on going to college.
Congrats on Robert Morris, Jordan.
Congratulations, Jordan.
I'm so proud of you for getting to the college you want and getting your D1 athlete scholarship. Congratulations, I'm so proud of you.
Jordan, you're now a D1 athlete. I wish you nothing but success in your future academic career and sports career.
Jordan, we're also proud of you, and you know, we've witnessed your dedication and your hard work over all these years, and we're happy that you know you made it into your D1 college and that you're gonna do great things.
We love you!
We love you. Congrats on RMU! We love you!
Hey Jordan! Congratulations on committing to Robert Morris University.
We know that you're going to do phenomenal things in the classroom and on the track.
You know you'll go far and throw far.
Take care.
We love you.
Hey, Jordan. This is your great Aunt Pixie.
And great Uncle Terry.
We want to tell you congratulations on graduating from high school and choosing to go to Robert Morris University. In Pittsburgh, that's pretty far, but you do the thing, girl.
Congratulations.
And when you're ready, we got a little piece of change for you. We love you and wish you all the best.
Hey, what's going on, Jordan? It's your cousin Eric. Just wanted to stop through and say congratulations from graduating from high school. I know you're heading to Robert Morris University. You're going to be a student athlete. That's a big deal. Just make sure you work hard and never give up. You're guaranteed to be successful. Take it easy.
Hey, JJ. It's Sheena, your cousin. Love you. I'm proud of you. Keep doing a great job.
What's up, Jordan? It's your big cousin. Just wanted to take the time to congratulate you on receiving your Division I scholarship to Robert Morris University. This is a big accomplishment for you, and we wanted to let you know that we are proud of you, and we wish you the best on your journey to the next level. As a former college Division I athlete, I've been in your shoes. It's not going to be easy. It's going to be tough. Just listen to your coaches, stay diligent, and stay focused.
Hey, JJ, this is Cousin Olivia. I wanted to say congratulations, wishing you all the best. So proud of you and love you much.
Jay, we are so proud of you. Go, 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 go. Cousin Claiborne, appreciate you.
Hey, JJ, it's Cousin Gwen down in North Carolina. Just wanted to let you know that I'm wishing you all the best and all success. I've been watching you. I know I haven't seen you since you were just a wee baby, but your dad has been so supportive and putting all your excellence, that's what it is, excellence, out there on social media. I've been watching, and I am rooting for you, and I need you to root for yourself, girl. You have been doing it, and I've been watching. I wish you all the best, all success.
Hi, Jordan. I love you. This is your great uncle Greg, just congratulating you and on your acceptance to college. Very proud of you. Keep up the good work. I know you'll do great things up there, both academically and athletically. Give me a call. Check in with you, sweetheart. Let me know how you're doing. All right. I love you. You're my favorite niece. All right, Jordan. Bye-bye.
What up, Jordan? It's your Uncle John. And I just want to say congratulations on the come up. And to remind you to always stay focused, keep going hard, and keep going forward with your dream. Peace.
Oh, hey, cuz. Congratulations on Robert Morris University. Thompson Strong, let's go, champ. You got this.
Hey, Jordan, congratulations.
Congratulations, Jordan, on getting accepted to college. We're very, very proud of you. We know you're going to do great things out there. So can't wait to hear all the stories and just knock it out for us, all right? Take care.
Bye.
Bye. Hello, my beautiful, talented, strong, great niece. Wishing you all the best, all the success that your future has for you. Go get them, Jordan. Get them good, girl.
Hey, Jordan, it's Kelly.
And it's Kimani.
We wanted to congratulate you on committing to
Robert Morris University.
Congratulations. We love you and we are so proud of you. Be transformed.
Be empowered.
Be unstoppable.
Hey, Jordan, welcome to Pittsburgh.
Welcome to Pittsburgh. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Keep up the great work. We love you. Keep up the great work. Get it, get it, get it. There you go.
Go now.
All right. Jordan.
Jordan.
From Mimi.
And me.
Grampy.
Who are you?
Grampy.
Grampy. Oh, we have known you since you were 3 years old. We watched you go from here to here to here to here. What a magnificent journey. Congratulations for making a decision.
Yo.
You.
Yo.
You are going to travel far and develop into even a more stunning young lady, young person, young woman than you are now. Congratulations, sweetheart.
Congratulations, Jordan. And remember, check your oil every Sunday.
Hi, Jordan, McKaylin. Just want to send you a quick congratulations on RMU, Shot Put Division One. So proud of you. So very proud of you. Excellent, and can't wait to see all the great things you're going to do.
Hey, Jordan. It's your cousin, Elijah. I just want to say that we are all very proud of you for coming to Robert Morris for school and track. We believe in you, and we know that you're going to be great.
Hi, Jordan. This is Joshua. I just wanted to tell you I'm very proud of you, and congratulations for all the big changes that you're going to do. And I just want to say thank you for all that you've done, and I'm proud of you. And I can't wait to see what you're going to do in the next chapter of your life.
Congratulations, Jordan. You are going to college. You are going to be throwing shot put.
I'm doing shot put.
And Riley is very proud of you, and we are all very proud of you, and we cannot wait to come and see you up there. And especially, our most favorite thing is to get into the cafeteria.
Yes.
Eat. So we will see you very soon. Congratulations again. Make sure you actually go to class because they do
attendance.
Yeah. Don't they do attendance? I don't know, but
they will at your school.
They will kick you out if you don't go to
maybe. Just remember that, Jordan. And congratulations!
Congratulations! What's up, Jordan Warden?
It's your Uncle Obi.
Not Kendra.
We just want to say congratulations.
Congrats.
And we are so proud of you. And you have become such a beautiful young lady. And we can't wait to see the things that God has for you in the future. And we can't wait to see what you do on that track, on that field, throwing that shot put. If you need some, you know what I mean, some advice, go ahead, hit me up. I can tell you how to, you know, I'll show you how to get that thing out of there. Alright?
We love you so very, very much.
Alright, love you, Jordan. Peace.
Congratulations. I'm excited for you, happy for you, and for Robert Morris. They're going to get a talented, intelligent, wonderful, beautiful, athletic, studious young woman as a student, and I'm so happy and excited and proud of you.
Hey, pretty girl. I am so excited for you. You've committed to Robert Morris University. That is fantastic. I know you're going to do well there. This will be a good fit. I am so proud of you, and I am so thankful to your parents and the village that has been built to get you to this next journey in your life. Congratulations, and always know your BB loves you.
Congratulations, Jordan.
We're very proud of you.
Great job on going Division I to set the bar high and great example for others.
Can't wait to have you
in. I'm very proud of you, Jordan. You did a very good job.
Thank you, RMU.